Microscopy is a quintessential technique used to understand the microcosm around us. Since the 17th century, microscopes have used visible light to provide a magnified view of miniature objects, enabling scientists to make breakthrough discoveries. A view into the nano world became possible in the 1930s, when a team of scientists led by Ernst Ruska invented a microscope using electrons instead of visible light. Both visible light and electron microscopy provide detailed images of a sample surface. Qualitative and quantitative analysis of surface properties can be performed. These results allow components and materials they are made of to be pushed to new limits. But what if analysis could be extended beyond the surface? What if investigations could be performed deep into the sample, revealing the three-dimensional structure? What potential could be unlocked to push material properties even further? Or to induce new properties? X-ray microscopy is an emerging method which allows researchers to do just that. Based on a technology called microcomputed tomography, XRM combines three-dimensional imaging with advanced visualization and 3D evaluation tools. X-ray radiation is a very high-energy light capable of penetrating objects that are opaque to the visible spectrum. Cone beam X-ray imaging results in a two-dimensional radiograph, showing the transmission of X-rays through an object. Low-density volumes of the object allow high transmission, while high-density volumes allow low transmission. With a point X-ray source, magnification and illuminated volume can be adjusted. Larger coverage is achieved by moving the object closer to the detector, while higher magnification is achieved by moving the object closer to the source. The source-to-detector distance also plays a pivotal role in balancing magnification and coverage. Moving the detector closer to the object results in higher coverage, while moving the detector further away yields higher resolution. Unfortunately, if multiple features are present inside the object, the image is hard to decipher. This is overcome with a technique known as computed tomography. Several projection images are collected as the object is rotated. The object is digitally reconstructed, revealing the position of features in the object. As with cone beam microscopy, contrast in the three-dimensional model comes from the absorption difference of the features in the object. Microcomputed tomography extends the resolution of CT into the submicron scale by using X-ray sources with finer focuses, object stages with higher precision, and detectors with smaller pixels. X-ray microscopes combine micro-CT hardware with specialized software for quantitative analysis of three-dimensional models. This includes object counting, size determination, size distribution, and orientation analysis. The 3D model can even be exported to a 3D printer. X-ray microscopy is used across a wide variety of applications, from maximizing well efficiency by determining the open and closed porosity of core samples in the petroleum industry, to measuring the homogeneity of pharmaceutical coating thicknesses to dial in API uptake rates. Using XRM, engineers can identify defects within the internal structure of complex components created with additive manufacturing, or maximize the performance of composite materials by verifying the orientation of fibers buried in the resin. Innovations in instrument design, ease of use, and computing power have increased the availability of X-ray microscopy. Measurements once only available at large research centers are now commonplace in benchtop microscopes, allowing scientists to uncover new insights into the world around us.